أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم This message for Dr. Zakir Naik Today he went India to Malaysia Japan Indonesia Philippines whatever the Asian countries he went like a tour for missionary work Islamic Dawa but one point I want to be remind my Muslim brothers he always says I'm Christian more than Christian quote these words Allah didn't say in the Quran Christian going in the heaven then he says Gita Vedas Upanishad whatever the Hindu literatures they have one common word he said oneness of God but Allah didn't mention in the Quran you can check he didn't say pagans or idolaters or worship whoever the Hindus worship Hindu gods Allah didn't say they're going in the heaven that's why I want to be reminded and whenever he make tour he wants to be show one man show like he's a hero like he's a great orator like Nauz Billah this is shaitan day before yesterday I'm talking here one man is African Spanish guy look like because Spanish look like African also many people they don't understand when you talk with these people you can understand they speak Spanish they not come from South Africa like they look like Africans and he along one a middle-aged lady and one 20 years I think girl Jehovah Witness so I stopped that every time I want to be debate with these guys and I want to be convey the message of Islam true that's why I want to be stop everyone whoever they they're giving Krishna Christian missionary dawa so I asked him first I asked the guy I said to him can you prove in the Bible Jesus he's a son of God he wants to be open Bible I said don't open that then the lady she interfere and she says she interrupt us and she said you have to be go laptop website you can find Jehovah Witness I say these all I researched 30 years in Christianity Bible you can't say God words like because some of them they reading Bible and they believe Holy Spirit Father and Son some of them says incarnation is God because I told yesterday day before yesterday I'm talking that time I say yesterday I met here one Spanish guy he says Jesus is a flesh came as a God so your faith and the guy faith is a totally different I say and the guy says brother you Muslim I have Muslim friends I say I don't need these all this is not my topic I'm talking with you Jesus listening or not Allah says I created him with our father finish your Christianity I say then he wants to be defense like his religion I said no listen carefully this is advanced technology like for Zakir Naik also since 20 years I'm watching your videos every time same topic and same answers same questions I'm fed up how come you have patience you are doctor think about my childhood time doctor checked that pulse in my India today no one checked like that you have mission you can check how much diabetic sugar you have they have small machine EKG machine, the old model and new model is different. Even in medicines, all medicines, they're different today. Previous time, we have, inosin and for headache. So now they have Tylenol and some other for headache pills. So time is changed. You have to be go advanced, like you are doctor MBBS. I'm not doctor MBBS, but my topic always new in my videos. My topic always with Christians, I'm talking every day different way. Even Christians, they can understand what today I say, previous, what I say. They can understand these points. Because Jesus not give you the Bible. Why are you talking always, Bible says this, Bible? One word is enough. This new technology. Jesus not give you that Bible. Don't say it. Because Jesus' concept, they have different in Christianity. Some says he's son, some says he's a God, incarnation, some says, Holy Father. So you can't, reference, give it to Christians, Bible. You don't need, because Allah says in the Holy Quran, man wrote it down that man-made Bible, I don't like, Allah says. You can mention this. Brother, I'm not, hate your speeches. I'm not, like your way of talking. I'm not famous like you, but only one word is enough. Allah created Jesus with the Father. Jesus not give the Bible. Christianity is finished. You no need, so-and-so reference. If you telling these Christians in the Bible, first they have to be no. Jesus not give the Bible. Enough. And Allah create Jesus with the Father. Jesus, he is listening. Enough. Hindu also is the same. If they says, they have Vedas. Allah didn't mention in the Quran Vedas or Gita. You are such a dark. Your knowledge is such a dark, your MBBS, how come you have MBBS degree? I don't understand, but how come you not understand these points? Allah didn't give to the Vedas. Allah didn't give to that, Gita. Allah didn't give to that, Punisher, whatever they have, Hindu scriptures. That's not my Lord, Allah. Allah says, there is no God except Allah, Muhammad. This is the latest and model technology, there is no God means, in seven heavens, you can't find anybody. Even in more than up high level, Allah sitting over there and he says there is no God except Allah. This is the model. This is the modern technology. And Muhammad is the last messenger. If they not accept, they're going in the hell, Allah says in the Holy Quran. So you want this way, they're going in the hell. Hindu or Christians. Allah didn't say, if you say I'm more than Christian, this is ridiculous. Sorry for you. Anybody can convey this message for Zakir Naik, because same topic, same, answers, you not, I think I'm bored. Because no doubt, they all, people, they don't know the religion. But Alhamdulillah, 30 years I have researched for all religions. You don't know Judaism, you don't know Christianity, you don't know Rasta religion, you don't know Shinto religion, you don't know Zoroastrians, you don't know, Jewish, completely New Jesus stars. You don't know, many religion in this earth is still today, because in Europe and America, Canada, they gather here. Many religion people, they migrate, and you can find here and you can talk, you can understand other religions. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.